One Piece has some really awesome fights.
We are trying to capture the spirit of the manga and give you the same spectacle.
Our actors really rose to the challenge. No one came from a point of, I think this is too difficult, because they want it to be as authentic as possible to their individual characters.
These are my friends. You don't get to mess with them.
Luffy, being this happy-go-lucky character, using his stretchy ability to protect himself or his friends, kind of opens up a world where the whole thing's your playpen. So we designed moves so we could put the fun element into it. Him moving around a lot and stretching and curving his body.
Oh my gosh, I had to do a lot of stunt training. Being a rubber man has a lot of cool things. I learned how to use wires.
He took to it like a duck to water, and now this kid can fly.
I never experienced anything like that.
I hope the fans see the great attention to detail, transforming Zoro into live action.
Makenyu is just amazing as a swordsman and brought a lot of his own style and his experience to those fights.
He has the three sword style, two swords in his hand, one in his mouth.
Ah, so that's where it goes.
I want to do my best to show what Zoro and I can do.
Nami is a pro at the bow staff. That's something that you see in the manga, and we wanted to bring more into the live action series. And God, the fight sequences are so fun to do. So I'm kind of like, throw them all in, I'll do them all.
She looks fantastic. I mean, the stunt double was very impressed, as was I.
I actually grew up doing karate, so it's a really fun thing to be able to do again.
For Usopp, we had a marksmanship training. You know, I had to learn how to use a slingshot. But even more so, Usopp spends a lot of the season overcoming his fears.
Maybe I should head back, make sure the Mary's secure.
Jacob is very funny. He brings an energy like no one else can.
He's like a scaredy cat, but he's also not, because when it comes to his friends, he's like, okay, I guess I'll fight.
Playing Sanji, my only weapon is my feet.
He doesn't use his hands because he has to use that for cooking, so he exclusively uses his feet.
He definitely has to like kick people in the head. And so we were training pretty much 8 to 10 hours a day. And now my leg can go fully above my head and axe kick down.
We did a mixture of kicking styles with Sanji because, surprisingly enough, fighting with just your feet is a tough one to keep interesting.
So they wanted like capoeira influences, they wanted some breakdancing influences.
And Taz was really dedicated to this craft, and he spent hours and hours and hours practicing.
Good fighter.
This group's hard work and talent brought these characters to life in a way that is both familiar and new. All of them are phenomenal, and seeing them doing their own stunts and fighting, it's one of the most exciting parts of the show.
I can do more!